If you aren't already making your own wood filler, you should start today. Two ingredients, wood glue, sawdust. I like to use Typon 3 and the fine dust from the sander on the project that I'm working on. Best part about it for me is this color match though. Easy, cheap, get on it.